today we're here and we're gonna build some mortar racks with this guy. And it's almost 4th of July, so let's start. So we're inside of Lowe's right now, and we're gonna try to find the right wood for this rack. So we're gonna be making the mortar rack out of these two pieces of wood, believe it or not. Okay, so now I'm just taking some measurements. Each tube base is about 4 inches. I'm gonna give some extra room to compensate for it. So I'm gonna give, let's say, 4.5 inches. So if there are 2 tubes, that's 9 inches for that. And then I'm gonna have this wood going up vertically too, and it's about 1.5 inches. So 9 inches plus 3 inches is 12 inches. So it should be 1 foot, which is about here. So they just cut it up, and these pieces on the top are gonna go on the side, and these pieces are gonna support it, and let's go set it up. All right, so we have all the wood cut up, and it's ready to be turned into a mortar rack. All right, we have all the wood in the car and we're about to go build it.